Here at the UAC, we make the world a better
anyone. I'm broadcasting on a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far.
Please help me.
I've locked myself in storage room C4. Please, if anyone can hear me, please help me.
Thank you.
audio report regarding the disrespectful treatment of new research staff, September 14th, 2145. As you know, I have gone to considerable effort to recruit my staff researchers for Alpha Labs. Finding team members with the qualifications, let alone the willingness to come to Mars, has not been a trivial task. You know this already. But it is necessary that I emphasize why their complaints must be taken seriously. We won't be able to keep our people or recruit new researchers if the harassment continues. No, harassment is exactly the right word. Routinely getting reports of UAC security asking inappropriate questions and submitting my staff to unnecessary background checks. I must insist that we be allowed to keep our personal lives private and be left to complete our assignments without further delays. If there is some kind of security threat, I suggest that UAC security look more deeply into their own staff. This is Andrew Chief, N.
Developing new technology, but pushing those developments to even more daring extremes. With an abundant production of hydrogen fuel, thanks to the hydrocarbon, the specialist teams asked the big question: can we devise a way to store and deliver that fuel to make the dream of deep space research a reality? The answer has been a resounding yes. Under the direction of Dr. Malcolm Betruger, key UAC scientists have made startling new discoveries. Compressor is yet another UAC marvel that brings the time of leisure and going.
Great.
Bravo team reports they've located your position but are unable to move to your current location. Head through engineering and try to link up with them in Sector 3.
Thank you. shoot. I can help you. The lights are all out. I'll lead you through here if you can get me off this base. Come on, I can't wait. Hurry up, we can't stop. Electromagnetic pulses have knocked out the electrical systems in this area. Watch out. A big one could knock out our lights. There's one. Wait. The exit. Hurry up, we can't stop. Wait.
Don't let it get me!
Oh, thank God it's dead. There's the exit. There's the exit.
Audio report regarding the disrespectful treatment of new research staff, September 14th, 2145. As you know, I have gone to considerable effort to recruit my staff researchers for Alpha Labs. Finding team members with the qualifications, let alone the willingness to come to Mars, has not been a trivial task. You know this already. But it is necessary that I emphasize why their complaints must be taken seriously. We won't be able to keep our people or recruit new researchers if the harassment continues. No, harassment is exactly the right word. I'm routinely getting reports of UAC security asking inappropriate questions and submitting my staff to unnecessary background checks. I must insist that we be allowed to keep our personal lives private and be left to complete our assignments without further delays. If there is some type of security threat, I suggest that UAC security look more deeply into their own staff. This is an end.